The Minnesota Bureau of Criminal Apprehension has released its 2019 Permit to Carry report. There are now 301,268 permits in Minnesota, Minnesotans who can carry a handgun. In 2019, 143 permits were suspended, 33 revoked, and 656 denied. Crimes by permit holders in 2019, 1,891 crimes. The BCA says nearly 58% of those were DWIs or other traffic offenses. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.